Hi everyone, so there is a news regarding CBSE 10th and 12th board examinations. So the news goes as follows. 10th board examination has been cancelled and that of standard 12 has been postponed till 1st June 2021. And as it is said, for class 10th students, the result will be prepared on the basis of an objective criterion that will be developed by the board, and any student who is not satisfied by the marks can also opt for an examination where you will sit and write an examination, but that will only happen when the situation is under control and the situation is conducive. So I hope the decision that has been taken will help in bettering the situation. So stay home, stay safe. Bye-bye.